Okay, welcome to my new LP, the most rated game on the world, I think. Glory Hole Show. People don't know about this game and this stuff. I gotta check something first. That's really good, okay. Hey, I wanna go back. There you go. The first night, Gregory, can't pronounce her name, his name.
I found myself walking through a deep forest in a thick fog.
And here's some talking.
How did I get here? I should have been home by now.
I think they dug this
suddenly,
a little bad.
I saw a bright light before me. It was the hotel.
Oh, okay, I know it is. I saw this animation. I saw the animated. That's this game's based on.
Do you need a room for the night? My, my.
Gary.
You certainly do look exhausted, don't you? Well then, I'll get a room ready for you.
Put your name. I could do this Oscar and you could find out what I'll put my name on it.
Way, if you don't mind,
okay.
I'll be happy to show you to your room. I must say, we don't often receive guests at this hour.
Something in the anime sounds have some different voice acting. This game had better acting, because it sounds better.
Perhaps you somehow managed to lose your way, or no, or maybe.
Oh, by the way, this is actually upside blind. You know how Cybrite is. You know about the game, you saw the whole thing, but I don't know what the hell to do. So I gotta freaking guess every people. And I'm gonna do some cult content because this game is really, really rare. It's a cat. Back here, push me like a.
And so I fell into a deep sleep and began to dream.
To drop my
eyes. Come on now! Throw away all them worries! Forget about them! Huh? I can tell you ain't from around these parts. But what's the deal, bud? Are you lost or something? Don't be embarrassed. You can tell me. What? You can't get back?
Oh, that's how people say it. Why is it saying Swedish? Oh, his hat.
My job is removing lost souls from the living world. And that hotel is full of lost souls.
Now that's one part animated.
Right away. If you go in and find them, I'll show you the way back. I even got some body you can use. It's a little small, but hey, what you gonna do?
And don't beat people this game. Cloud, aka Orange, and the other one doesn't have no commentary. Somebody actually LP this game, but no commentary because he sucks. Oh, my clothes is kind of awkward. So, try to guess my name, okay? And you hit the name, just shut up. This is my OP. Do it my way. Okay, press X to sneak in and square to knock up. Knock. The sneak. I mean, peek.
Go get the key that's on the counter in the lobby and bring it here. To get to the lobby, just go straight and turn left at the end of the hall.
What? What did Cat say? Yeah, it has, this game has some material of Resident Evil. Where am I? Oh, it's down. Huh. I'm not doing speed forward, only one part I miss. Speed forward. Look at the damn stairs. Okay, there you go. How do you move the camera off? I think someone said this part is lying. I forgot.
Sewed everything shut. Eyes, mouth, ears. Oh, what a horrible thing. Since then, he's been a nasty beast that attacks anyone who draws near. As the manager of this hotel, I simply cannot allow you to have that key.
Oh, it's 2:30, so yeah.
Well then, I guess it's about time I made the rounds of the hotel.
Doing they like... There's nothing happening in this thing, I don't know, because I don't play this game that much. Just wait Gary to... leave the room. He pressed, oh, you don't have the map yet. Okay, we had the key. The key actually is like Resident Evil. But it's kind of Resident Evil. Mostly again, this is mostly just the gameplay, it's how a tutorial. I did watch the animators, the whole app, the whole series, it's kind of interesting. Hey, what the hell? Oh, wrong one. Huh, stupid. It's Gary. Just wait for him to leave. It's a, like, I don't know what kind of system. Get this cat. That's like the anime.
I don't need your sympathy.
And that's a part of the anime voice. Just shut up about that. Just shut up. Just shut the stuff. Break up.
Their weak points if you want to get those souls back. First, you've got to scope out their weakness without them noticing.
I could do that blind, because I don't know what to do. His weak point is kind of easy.
Can you see me?
Yes.
Yes.
Food. Ava loves food. I know it's weak.